Ben Shalom said after Martin Bakole's win that Wilder Bakole is the fight to make and the division needs it. Your thoughts?
You're having banter with me.
He said it on Sky.
What?
He said it on Sky Sports.
Who did?
Ben Shalom.
That Deontay Wilder against Martin Bakole. Okay. Well, when I'm in Saudi Arabia next week talking about the biggest fight in history, I'll mention Martin Bakole to them and see if they're heard of him. Martin Bakole's a good fighter, but obviously, I don't think that conversation is going to go down very well. Thanks.